What's up, guys?
What's up, Drallis?
Hey. Hello,
Anthony and I went to the latest Rainbow Six Siege capture event. And,
Simon still has not been to one.
Well, because he doesn't...
No, I haven't been on, I haven't been to one yet.
Well, there's this one.
And he's
this
eating a sandwich during this video.
Why
this
are you eating a sandwich?
Why would you eat a sandwich?
Because I didn't eat lunch.
But we were starting the video.
That was the last bite.
All right. This is how not to play Rainbow Six Siege.
Oh, good.
Don't throw grenades at door frames, guys. Pro tip.
Okay.
Why? Why?
Whose footage?
You're about to see.
Yeah, whose footage am I watching?
I don't know.
Here?
I'm not sure. Oh, it was all a blur.
It was either you or...
Anthony.
Anthony.
Yeah. One of two. I'll assume it's you.
There is where you wanted it. So don't do that.
Yeah, no. I can see why that's a bad move.
Okay.
That doesn't work.
Guys, drones can jump. Did you know that?
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
When we played the first time,
well,
I remember
that. Well, I forgot
that.
Things. Apparently, Anthony didn't know either, so get in your little drone, you do your little reconnaissance.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And, oh, fuck, if I...
How you gonna do this?
Oh, come on.
You know what? This is my footage.
That is your footage.
It is, right?
I imagine most of this footage is yours, because Anthony plays pretty well.
See, that should...
I can't possibly get it.
No, there you go, right there.
Hey!
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh, what are you gonna do that?
This is impossible!
They should fix that.
They gotta fix this game. Come on, Ubisoft.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Yeah. Okay.
Please fix.
There,
unless you want to get meat, hiding some meat.
Who was getting meat? Was that you?
I don't think I did that. That had to be Anthony.
Of course it'd be Anthony.
Yeah,
wow.
Go take
it
a
can
nap.
Jump really high, can it?
Yeah. A seepy drone.
On the bed.
Wait, I don't understand. I thought it couldn't jump. Now it can.
Well, the point is it can, and that was really stupid.
A porn mag and a beer.
Yeah.
To not
Woo!
Wow. I didn't know it had that much resilience.
It does, man.
It's impressive.
Nice.
The drones are pretty fun.
All right.
Guys, don't play with the hostage.
Don't play with the hostage. Okay. Got it.
Either get the hostage or protect the hostage. There's no time to play. I don't even know what this is going to entail.
Is that the hostage?
Anthony threw this all together, so there's the hostage.
Oh, no.
Hey,
we found him.
And
let's
this
extract
is
him.
The drone.
Don't do that.
We're coming for you, pal.
Guys, don't enter a building without looking around, which is basic SWAT tactic. You know, like, that's some common sense shit.
No, nope, not true.
Yeah. Not first-person shooters.
If you don't see them, they can't see you.
Okay.
Yeah, that
you knife that.
Oh. Yeah, that'll get you in.
In time.
In time.
Maybe.
Okay.
All right. Close your eyes.
Just jump on in.
Look around.
Jump
on
in.
No big look.
So yeah, you're going to want to look at every corner and maybe...
That was a weird death.
The things you learn. Don't try to kill people with the shock drone.
Now, why is that?
I was trying many times with this damn thing. I shot some guy in the nuts. It's good for taking out, like, it's very hard.
So that's the shock drone you're grabbing there?
You hurt him a little bit.
What's it for?
Well, it's better for taking out, like, the enemy, like, gadgets and stuff that are on the wall with the lasers and shit.
You were trying.
It knocks them out.
It'd be good. You could send that thing in right before you send in everybody else as a good little distraction.
Like that little thing right here. You can take that out on the wall.
Oh, the little laser trip mines?
Yeah, like that. That's a good way to use it.
Okay.
Yeah.
But when you go in after the guys, don't throw grenades at the hostage.
That should be an obvious.
You would think...
Yeah, I didn't know this one.
Anthony did this?
I'm going to say Anthony did.
All right, we'll blame on Anthony.
I'm going to blame Anthony. I don't remember doing this.
Moving in to rescue the hostage.
Let's see.
Round four.
So, maybe it was neither of us. It might have been a teammate. Let's blame the teammates. Oh, no.
There's the grenade. Yeah, there he is. Don't worry about it, guys. I got him.
He was a good person, too. He really was. Don't try to revive the enemy. Now, this was very funny in the moment. We laughed very much because I had just revived one guy, right? And then I was like, I'll get this other guy, too. I assume this is me. So.
Okay.
Jeez.
So. It was just chaos.
That's an enemy.
Right.
Or that's a friendly down.
I've got some friendlies down. And, okay, we clear. All right. Time to probably start reviving some people.
Okay. So,
there's two guys there.
There we go. I'll get you first.
Yeah?
Come back to me, buddy.
Hey,
all right,
hey,
let's
pal.
Do this thing. I'll get you
buddy.
Second. Come up. Come on, buddy.
Come on.
Come on, buddy.
Come on back, buddy.
You can do it.
And that's when the teammates go in. He's a bad guy. I was like,
and he's still alive.
Kidding? Yeah, he's still alive. That was a magical moment.
Yes.
Well, it has the thing over their head.
What's that?
Yeah,
it has
thing.
The thing.
I would think the name was red.
Fog of War.
Yeah.
Don't play on your cell phone while playing the game.
All right, we got to go back to that now.
Little luck.
That's you, Drallis.
That's not me.
That's you at every lunch and dinner you go to.
No,
yeah.
Well, him and Thick.
Looking for Tinder.
Him and Thick.
Yeah, or anyone that has texts.
And Facebook.
You know what the thing is? This isn't fair, because he was on his drone. Don't camp!
No, whoa.
Well, I think there's a time and place to camp.
Of course.
Because when you're protecting the hostage or the bomb.
No one's going to believe this tip.
Oh, this kind of camping.
This is actual, yeah. This is actual camping.
Well, it's warm and it's chilly out there.
It is. Look at all the snow.
Don't lean the whole time for no reason.
Don't lean the
whole
time?
The peek around the corner lean.
Oh. Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
What? It's like you had a stroke or something.
Yeah.
I can't feel the left side of my mouth. That had to be Anthony's too. I don't recall that.
There you go.
I don't recall a lot of
things.
I think
I prefer that. The other way. Switching it up. Yeah, I'm feeling like on the right side.
That's like when a dog looks at you.
Well, it looks like it's effective.
It is working, isn't it?
Yeah, probably looks cooler, too.
It does look cooler.
That's my favorite, though, when you do something silly and the dog's like,
huh?
What are you?
Or play any music.
Oh, the old little cock the head, yeah?
Yeah.
Don't jump into rooms filled with barbed wire. Now, the barbed wire slows you up quite a bit. You can
it is
melee
barbed wire.
You can melee it to get it to go away.
But it's realistic, like real barbed wire.
Just to jump
wire.
Down in there.
Except you eventually get
that
through.
Barbed wire.
Yep, I'm going to jump in that.
It makes me think webs in Minecraft.
You should be getting hurt. At the very least, your health should be going down.
And you're ripping your jeans
probably
out.
Got good boots on.
It's not just boots, man. Your legs. That was freaking like
back in.
Shin guards and
so
stuff.
So you guys really didn't work together as a team, did you?
You can electrify that stuff as well. This is the bad footage. The rest of the 5 hours of footage we had?
Yeah.
Really
amazing.
Good.
Professional?
Oh, amazing footage. Like, we're ready for competition.
We should try using some of that footage.
Nike wants to sponsor us, by the way. Don't hide behind soft furniture. Now, this was Anthony. This was pretty fucking funny. Anthony thinks it's a good idea to hide behind this object in the room. Object being a bed.
That's a bed.
Yeah, mattress.
It's not even really behind it.
No,
right here. This one here.
Use that as cover.
Yeah.
And then he was like, "I'm getting shot," and I was like, "Because it's a mattress."
Yeah. No shit.
There's not steel plating.
Yeah, it doesn't seem
in most mattresses. So yeah, use that.
Yeah, you think a bullet could just go right through that?
Yeah. Same thing with the dresser.
Split up a little bit. You guys are right on top of each other. I mean, we know this.
Oh, yeah, right on top.
You're one grenade away from both being dead.
That's clump. Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, oh, jeez.
That's a mess.
That's a mess. Everyone's like, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, guys.
Well, I'm following you.
No, I'll follow you first.
I was following you.
One guy should be looking back.
Patience, everyone.
Oh, be patient. That's a very good thing.
In life.
Mm-hmm.
Be patient.
Be patient.
Hostage.
Yep. Don't bust through that door.
Come on.
Early.
Just show us the tip already.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going out. I'm going to get him.
No, stay. Be patient. Be patient.
I assume the enemy is known to be right there.
Continuing to be patient.
Can we fast forward this?
Patience needs.
Be patient. Be patient.
Hold it. See, you're just waiting for the timer to go out, down.
Yeah, you're guarding the hostage.
Obviously.
Be patient.
We're going to stay here for 2.5 minutes.
Be patient.
There we go.
That's a sign. Just let him come in.
Come on.
Come on, yeah.
This is a test. Anthony's testing us. He wants to know
how like we're getting fucked with.
Going to take before I punch him in the face.
Shoot him in the toe.
Yeah.
Shoot him in the toe. Patience.
Here they come.
212. Only 2 minutes left.
Whoa. Don't break. You little shit.
What an asshole.
You stupid asshole shit.
Don't break the windows in the room, because that's something. They break a window. It's an indicator that they're coming. What are you doing, Alpha?
What kind of gun is that?
It's got like a Frisbee on top.
It's a Roomba gun. Shoots Roombas.
So good job, buddy.
Hey, yeah. That's why you don't break the windows.
Yeah.
That wasn't us. So, guys, I mean, that's where you're going to get the most detailed, in-depth type of tippage.
I personally felt like I didn't learn a thing from this.
Not one thing.
Not one thing, guys.
I learned drones can jump.
Hey.
Oh.
Yep.
Drones can jump. But didn't we know that from the first capture event?
I remember it, yeah.
It reminded you.
Right. I actually did learn that.
Yeah.
I learned it.
Yeah, that might be about
it. I learned you don't jump into a room full of barbed wire.
Yeah, don't do that. And cover your corners. Also, don't try to revive the enemy.
Yeah. Oh, and the door jam.
Yeah. Oh, and don't eat a fucking sandwich when you're trying to get a video done.
There you go. Well, that was just the beginning. That was ham and cheese, by the way. It's very good. Oh,